Hey, SpeedX fam. Today I'm going to show you a little quick breakdown of the face shield on the RPHA 71 and how to remove and reinstall this guy. It might look like a bit of an oddball. You can see this weird trapezoid shape here, but it's actually fairly simple. All you need to do is you're going to pull forward on this trigger right here, and it's actually just going to pop right out. And to reinstall, just make sure you pull that trigger and hold down, and there you go. Pretty easy. Thanks, guys.